we go back to Emily Gaskins now. Alabama has adjusted their lineup a little bit. Shea Mahoney before her, a 9.875.
Look at the distance on that vault, and the landing was superb. Those are the two excellent parts of the vault. Didn't quite have the height off the table that you need. Didn't quite get that block, but boy, she went all the way to the back of the table. Look at that. With the pre-flight, that's what gave her nearly 8 feet of distance. Really crazy. She gets those arms back, goes to the very end of the table. Little different technique, but unfortunately shows that height position. They'll have to deduct for that.